I'm coming. I do most of. Come on, just the stuff here. Come on.
Right here, I don't get it.
Hold on, I'll do this for us.
Hunter, take off your sweater.
I'll be there in a minute. Jack has fallen into Calico once again. What did I say?
See which one it is.
Well, can you read it?
And which year was the first Hollywood talking movie we're talking to release to the public?
1992?
One try? Go for it. 1927. Incorrect. Director Orson Welles made the classic Citizen Kane in 1941. In which film did he watch constantly to learn filmmaking? Director Orson Welles made the classic Citizen Kane in 1941. In which film did he watch constantly to learn filmmaking?
I don't know.
Which one do you think? Correct.
Next.
Yes.
Next scene.
That's all the other shots are too long.
Can you imagine me showing the face?
On the film set.
Gaffer is head of which department? You should know this one. Correct. Next. French inventor Henri Richardson developed which camera technology that helped movies become more epic in 1950s?
3D? I do not know. Just guess.
Okay. Scissorhands, go ahead.